Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and time for some Gems of War. And yeah, yesterday I did call in. Pretty big snowstorm, but surprisingly, not as bad as anticipated. I thought it was gonna be this monstrous snowstorm like all night and into the morning. I think the worst of it was this morning. In fact, I actually took a picture of it. Let me see if I can pull it up. But I'm not sure how well you can see that. But yeah, eventually it ended up taking up almost half my bedroom window. Yeah, probably kind of a bad picture, but... otherwise for today's session though, it's gonna be the usual farming stuff, doing some mat farming, trying to get, 10 of those Kingdom Pass crowns, working on that, probably doing some PvP as well. Today's a work night, so, probably not gonna be on that long, so, this time around, gonna have some red kidney beans with barbecue sauce and the usual chocolate almond milk. So, and then there's one other thing I want to do. Yeah, I shrunk down the text a little bit on my Twitch chat, so just being able to put a little bit more text in that little box. I guess since I'm here, I'll go ahead and shrink it down a little more. Hopefully, it won't be too small. Okay. So, I don't want to pin it. I just want to copy-paste it. On the border, but yeah, I'll go with that. Oh, and whoops, I gotta, yeah, I gotta fix that a bit. I'm not a fan of this kind of album art where all of it is black, but yeah, in fact, I can't even pronounce that word. Sigvard Loker, Shaman Blood. Yeah, this is one of those albums that I got, like, I want to say about a week ago, so fairly new. Yeah, I gotta sound test this a bit. Basically, this is Viking music.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. I wanna be able to, I gotta be able to silence Chelsea down there. Gotta get my surge. Start that over. Blues and yellows, please. This is not a good way to start. Top guy needs to be entangled. Top guy needs to be entangled. Not one four match all this match. Let's try that again. Man, what a shitty start. There. The ideal one. There we go. Get a turn, but so I can get that Lags? You talking about stream? Oh, okay. The game. The Simpsons game. Black metal, it's getting switched. I think it must be coming from Twitch then. Looking at my OBS, it hasn't had any issues. Nope. Double tap. Controller double tapped on me. Nothing like an ice storm with no ice. More money. Button.
Yeah.
No blues or yellows. This is a boss battle, surprise, surprise. So, we got fuck all to start with. I won't get my surge. No, I didn't. Just like a boss battle. And already that turned to shit. Just like a boss battle. Fuck all to start with. Yep. Won't get anything out of that, surprise, surprise. Would have been nice to have had at the start of the match, not on the tail, or not towards the end of it. Looks like we're going back to this. Well, now, while I still can. Oh. They actually have that game on more than one platform, huh? I thought it was just on, like, PlayStation and or PlayStation 2. Off to the next album. Looks like I was just gonna repeat that beat over and over and over. And yeah, I gotta... So this next one's going to be innervation movements. But this is going to be another one. This is another one that gets pretty repetitious, so I probably won't have it on that long. I'm gonna have to do it a little earlier than I wanted. No, I was up. I was talking about this album. I was talking about this music. I played this album before and it repeats over and over. Whoop, wrong one. Wrong group. Unless I can get, unless I can get Chalcedony frozen. That's all I can hope for, but otherwise... Just barely. Blues. Gotta do it. I don't want to just be making matches all day. Surge. Surge. Luckily that happened. My surge. Need to get the top guy entangled. There we go. Thank you, Guitaro. He's not entangled. Way to go, Joe.
Retard! What the fuck? Nothing like a leaf storm with no leaves. Nothing I can do. So. And frozen ain't gonna cleanse up, so. Stinking hit point. I don't really know. Yeah, like I said, that was all it's gonna do for the whole album. Man, this don't happen often. Thank you. just to get out of it, or just to get a leaf storm going. Oh. Okay. Have a few lags on the game. Okay, yeah. Browns, not in the mood to screw with it. Hey, got some this time. RNG wasn't gonna let me have any more than that. Yeah, I gotta hit the. Okay. It's like I might as well just bring out the damn Queen Bee team. Yeah, just gonna go ahead and do it. Since I can't, apparently I can't do anything else. Thank you. pretty damn bad. So, pretty much had a board blow my way to victory on that one. Yeah. Entangle the top guy, please. There we go. Frozen. Looks like I'll be main in this group today. Click, please. Here in Groshnak that I didn't like. Can't remember what it was. Oh, I know what it was. This one. matches. More free matches. Fist of Zorn, that was one of the reasons why I had to stay away from this one. Yeah, it was this one here. So basically, I gotta start scrambling for fours and fives, trying to get the top guy entangled. It's almost as bad as those damn web spinner groups in PvP. Still won't get it. Here we go. Accidentally started it over. Three matches. Mantle. Rematches. Be a while. You're climbing Mount Everest, bud. Can't just goggle your way up that hill. The only real reason I'm playing this group is so I'm not having to sit here and constantly cherry picking matches like I was in the other battles. So 120 damage. Yeah. There we go. Now I got a chance. Steer clear of that place. Better hope I can get that lycanthropy cleansed off quick. Well, that already got off to a bad start. Got rid of it. Three matches. Yeah, it sounds like they're snow blowing outside. Matches. Luckily, Frozen kicked in.
Ultra Combo!
Matches. There we go. Okay, to an enemy, right. That. Top guy needs to be entangled. Here we go. Thank you. These suckers are hard to come by. Entangle the top guy.
There we go.
Hey.
Seen that one.
Still need to entangle the top guy. Hey, 40% kicked in. That shield's only a one-time use. Now's not the time to be getting board fucked. Hey, 40% kicked in. Hey, 40% kicked in once again. Top guy needs to be entangled. Got lucky.
Baba Yaga.
Rematches. Learn to read, Joe.
Thank you.
one more, and then I'll check my inventory. Yeah, that's a 5-match. Matches. Okay, yeah. Next album. I know Kitaro don't like that one. Played this one yesterday. So I'll probably play like the first track or two of this. The first track is freaking awesome, but the second and beyond, not so much. Two stinking hit points. Kicked in. Frozen kicked in. Top one. Nope. Hey, 40% kicked in. Can we entangle, please? Apparently not. Late. shit. Christ. It's like, man. Maybe I should just quit this game. Well, this top guy's entangled. That can buy me a little bit of time. Or a stun, I can't remember. Chance. I think this one here is going to have a lot of frozen. Huh. Nope. Not anymore. Like I said, the first track is awesome, but here on after, not so much. Kicked
about as good a time as any. Go back up here. And then, I gotta look at something real quick. Yeah, I misclicked an overlay. Okay.
Ah, another day, another set of irradiated passengers.
Okay.
Excellent.
Yeah, gonna go ahead and break off for a bit.
Be on the road with driving, steering, cell phone related mishaps. Hey, hey!
Can you take me to the pawn shop? I just lifted Grandpa Simpson's watch.
All right, then. That was frink-tastic, if I say so myself.
That ride was fine
so myself.
And fresh huckleberry.
Anyway,
hey, hey,
I'll be back.
Where can I take you?
Take me to the bus depot. That's where I live.
Zoe!
Thank you for riding.
Whoa, man, that was awesome.
Where to, land traveler?
Just get me out of here. No questions, all right? I'll pay handsomely.
Superior technology breeds superior results. Move. Excelsior!
That was fast. You ever considered working as a wheelman?
Welcome, fellow Earthling.
Yeah, time for some mass destruction, man.
All right, then. Wow, that was incredible.
Hey, that was pretty good. For a lame wad.
Where to, land traveler?
Library, please. I've got some overdue Leon Uris.
Superior technology breeds superior results. Hi. You around, Silver.
I can't approve of your recklessness, but we sure got here fast.
Yeah. Take me to the nearest galley, please.
Hey, hey!
Zoe!
That's a Wawa. And once again, normally I only like eating green grapes at
Best
work.
Rides again.
I prefer eating red grapes at home, but the grapes
hey,
I bought was shit. Like, they all got seeds
in
them.
I need to check out
so
the black box bar.
Gotta go with the greens.
See you around, unless I see you first. Welcome, fellow Earthling. The courthouse, please. Superior technology breeds superior results. Hi. Ow! I sat on my gun. Thank you for riding. You sure know how to speed. Hey, hey, where can I take you?
Hi, diddly-ho, I'm in the mood for a nice, big, juicy steak. Can you take me to the singing sirloin?
All right, then. Wow, that was incredible.
Whoa, that was quick.
Welcome, fellow Earthling.
Take me to the police station. My daddy has all the guns.
All right, then. Professor Frank rides again.
Thanks for driving.
Hey, hey.
Drive me to the antique store. Finally, somewhere I belong.
Superior technology breeds superior results. Woo-hi. See you around, silly person.
Huh. I'd say that's a new record.
Where to, land traveler?
Can you take me to the bus depot? Strangers give me candy.
Zoi! Excelsior!
Hey, you're the bestest driver ever.
Welcome, fellow Earthling.
Hey, can you take me to the girls' school? I heard they were looking for a bus driver.
Superior technology breeds superior results. That was frink-tastic, if I say so myself.
Well, that trip is slower than a monster ballad.
Where to, land traveler? Can you take me to this address? I have to deliver a warrant. Zoi!
Get him, Smithers.
Hi! You could have driven a little faster. Clancy understands. Hi, hi!
To the Natural History Museum, please. So much to learn. So little public funding.
All right, then. See you around, silly person.
Thank you for the adequate ride. Not too fast, not too slow, just right.
Hey, hey, where can I take you?
Please take me to my store and make it quick. Every second my store is closed has a negative impact on society.
Superior technology breeds superior results. Woo-hi! Thank you for riding.
That was the greatest ride in history.
Where to, land traveler?
Yo, take me somewhere to eat.
All right, then.
Get him, Smithers.
Get that wicked automobile off the road!
Toes out suck.
Life.
Awesome ride! You rule!
Hey, hey!
To the legitimate businessman's club, please.
Zoi! Uh-oh. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen.
Sucks. I'm out of here.
That was frink-tastic, if I say so myself.
Awesome, man. That was the best ride ever.
Hey, hey, where can I take you?
I gotta keep my cell phone charged up.
Superior technology breeds superior results. Excelsior!
Ese era el mejor viaje de mi vida. Muchas gracias.
Welcome, fellow Earthling.
A mule wouldn't carry me to work today.
Zoi! Professor Frank rides again.
I still ain't tipping yet. I'm Scottish.
Where to, land traveler?
I've had enough of those kids.
All right, then.
Sure drive better than Seymour.
Hi, hi.
Cathedral of the Downtown Blaze. You've always got to keep one eye on the competition.
Superior technology breeds superior results. Hi. See you around, silly person.
Hallelujah.
Welcome, fellow Earthling.
I require a ride to the military antique store. Desire a +3 mace.
Yeah, have some chicken breast. Then.
Excelsior.
You did it at
with
work.
With lemon pepper sauce.
Hey, hey, where can I take you?
Yeah, can you give an old seabird a lift?
Zoi! Professor Frank rides again.
Me port of call. Yar.
Hey, hey.
Please take me
hey,
to
hey.
Superior technology breeds superior results.
Get him, Smithers.
Hi, everybody!
Do you have any idea who's driving this vehicle?
Hi, Dr. Nick. I'm a little dizzy from the anesthetic. I'm just going to sit here for a while.
All right, then.
You made a boo-boo.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, I guess you could have that many characters. I mean, they all do the same thing anyway. From this den of iniquity to where I care not. Die.
That was frinktastic, if I say so myself.
Praise be the glory of God.
Welcome, fellow Earthling.
To the happy sumo! Wasabi! Wasabi!
Get him, Smithers.
All right, then.
Good lord. I don't give you much time to work with.
Thank you for riding.
Thanks, little buddy. You're the best.
Hey, hey, where can I take you?
Please take me to the Legitimate Businessman's Club so I can conduct legitimate business with other legitimate businessmen.
I won't forget this.
Die! Wow, that was incredible.
That was a superb trip. Drop by my office and I'll give you the key to the city.
Where to, land traveler?
I forgot my pills. Get me to the hospital before I die.
Superior technology needs superior results. That was frinktastic, if I say so myself.
But you're here already?
Hey, hey.
City Hall, please.
Zoi. I broke my flux capacitor. See you around, silly person.
Oh my goodness, that was so fast.
Welcome, fellow Earthling.
Man, it's eight.
Take me to the police academy. A man of my poison confidence would make a good officer.
All right.
I think you need to kind of shorten up a bit on the voice lines. By the time you're, Marge is still talking long after you've dropped her off.
The best driver I've ever seen.
Hey, hey, where can I take you?
I require a ride to the military antique store. Desire a +3 mace.
Superior technology breeds superior results. Thank you for riding.
That was the greatest ride in history.
Welcome, fellow Earthling.
You're only prolonging the inevitable, my friend.
Take me to the bus depot.
Where the hell is Mr. Burns at?
Superior technology breeds superior results.
I'm hearing him, but I ain't seeing him.
Whoa, man, that was awesome.
Hey, hey, where can I take you?
Yeah, like I said, by the time you hear that bus driver, by the time you hear the bus driver's voice, you dropped him off a long time ago. The only thing I can think of is the audio on this is so grossly out of sync that, yeah, the guy's recording equipment is like more ghetto than mine. Oh, 3 years ago. Whoa. Yeah, but I mean, I'm not even seeing him. He's like nowhere to be found, but I'm hearing his voice. Best car in the game, I take it. Three matches. I was about to say, yeah, this guy can't be no mythic. Lose him. Top guy needs to be entangled. Top guy needs to be entangled. There we go. Hey, 40% kicked in. I was about to turn to shit, too. One health, one hit point left. So, Queen Bee's probably gonna die here. Fuck. That wasn't even, yeah, it wasn't even a mythic boss battle. So good. Not looking so good. It's like we're just trading back and forth. At least he's entangled. Yeah. controller's fucking up. There it goes. Yeah, controller glitched. Tangle the top guy. And I think I'm about to lose somebody. Hey, 40% actually kicked in. One more. Damn, too bad this don't happen often. Hey, 40% kicked in. Matches. One stinking head point. Okay. Yeah, it gets pretty yucky from there on out. Rematches. Something went wrong there. Rematches. Hey, Brosnan kicked in. Oh, lots of rematches.
Uh-oh, retard.
Hang on. Fucked up the windows. I gotta fix this. I got some happy hands right now, so I have to keep them away from the keyboard. That's what got me into this mess to begin with.
Uh.
Matches. I wouldn't really know where to put it. I gotta check something real fast. And plus two. I mean, she's got arcane, as does Vinoxia, so they kind of interact with each other. Plus, she's popping out blues and greens, which helps her, so kind of synergistic. Yeah, this don't happen often. I was playing these teams, but I'm having a hard time getting the matches I need. I don't get many of these very often, though. Yeah, this. Oh, blues or browns. For now, I think I still need to get one more Battle Crasher, and probably after that I'll probably switch over to PvP. I've already done all my dailies and delves this morning, so... Good start, top guys entangled. I still need one more Battle Crasher. Actually, no. Let me check my inventory. Just whatever I have the fewest of. So far, blood. Not a problem, man. Glad you like it. matches. Top guy needs to be entangled. Top guy. Oh, hell yeah. 200 grits, 20K. Yeah, that's a sweet deal there. Because I could easily make back that 20 grand. Must not have gotten a full 10 on one of my previous days. I wish there was a way. I wish it would tell you how many you actually had each day. I mean, 4 out of 5 doesn't tell me that much. Let's bring out the poop sprinkler. That's for a bit of a change of pace. Not that effective a group. Especially when I can't get my damn browns or yellows. But, I'll have to explain something here, too. I think the reason why Screw has Nexus Portal in there is because my Geomancer is not at level 40. So, he has no, he has no whatchamacallit, no Rock Solid. So, he's pretty, with the kind of stuff that I'm doing right now, the D12s, he's pretty much gonna get 1 or 2 shot. So, that's why I suggested Nexus Portal, so when he dies, at least I can get something else in that hole. And didn't get my surge. Also, for this kind of team, I don't know if you've ever heard of it. It's called a hitbox. I could almost see using a hitbox or having a hitbox being a better fit for this kind of team than a damn controller. Or, in fighting game terminology, they also call it a pad. Otherwise, throw it on, see what you got. Get my surge. Because otherwise, this portal pretty much works against this build. I'd rather have a dust storm than an elemental one. Pretty good that I don't have it. You mean this? Interesting idea here, though. But yeah, otherwise, I ain't got it. Oh, this one? Oh, it won't work. Yeah. Yeah. Portal's gonna have to go. Portal's gonna have to go bye-bye because elemental aura gets in the way. Yeah, I kind of got what you were meaning on that. Yeah, that's what I'm working on.
Thank you.
doesn't really do much. I'd have to have him at the top, though, because he's a tank. Ain't got him. It was one of the first things I looked at, too. Ain't got Zernobog either. Or Ares. All the ones that would be great with Chalcedony, I ain't got. Screw is probably scrambling around, you know, browsing the forums and asking other people, like people in his guild and whatnot, what would be good for Chalcedony that doesn't have, you know, for someone like me that doesn't have, you know, the ideal cards for. Kind of like that. Bad start. Once again. Grandma, I gotta check this.
Okay, I could probably leave it as is then. Yeah. This is gonna be Grenma. It's an Ashtray album. So, Russian Dungeon Synth. Oh damn, she's got fairy fire. Probably not. Not. Well, how about that? I actually have it. But it's not. It doesn't have a bone storm though. Gonna mana block Chalcedony though.
My mind is ready.
That's the thing. That's why, I think that's why Screw had, suggested Umbral Portal instead. So, when my hero dies, at least I could, cast it and replace it. Put something else in that slot. No.
This is not going to end well.
Fuck. Frozen.
He was frozen. Probably another reason why I'm having trouble right now. Electro storm kicked in. Gonna go ahead and call it off. Try to save it the way it is. There's my last battle crasher. Thank you. Okay, I see. No, that's not really working, dude. He's the one getting the attack. He's the one getting the attack, which means I'd have to put him at the top. Just know he's not getting it. Oh, all allies attack, okay. I can't read that boosted by his attack, or just for his and his alone. Gotta get my surge. Aren't enough. One stinking hit point. Wrong one. I think he's mythic. I can't see why I wouldn't. Yeah. Jar of eyes? I doubt it. Oh wait, jar of eyes is a weapon, isn't it? Yeah, I doubt it. Nope. Ashia's tome, I have that. C-E-A. That's how it's spelled. Fuck.
My blade is ready.
Valkyrie, I should have her. Yeah. Water elemental, probably. Corsair, I don't have that leveled up much. Yeah, it's level 24.
what I got.
Retard alert!
Probably gonna have to be a lion banner. I mean, I got this one here, but there's also a minus one to red. Okay. So, should be a 62% to devour this guy then. Having some bad luck. Yeah, he's getting one shot.
So this should be 100% then. There we go. So, should be a 66% chance then, which means it probably won't happen. Nope. Keeps getting one shot, so I could probably do this, but it ain't gonna be no D12, probably a D6 to be on the safe side. Not helping. And 66% chance, so. So 70% chance.
Yay!
Chance. Nope, didn't work. Yeah, saw that. Double skull damage. Thank you.
Okay, I gotta... Yeah, I gotta fix that. Search. Or that. Not really much to work with. How much? 54%. Oh, sure, now it devours them. Yeah.
It's like you're really playing with RNG, and then there's the, this guy's only level 24, so... I'd almost be better off just picking a elementalist. You know, just to get something out of my four matches. Because like I said, doing D12s, he's gonna get one shot. So maybe for that small chance of the first guy getting entangled. Plus, and there's already that, there's also that chance of us stunning them as well. Oh, sure, he devours her now. God, that's a guarantee right there. There we go.
78. Fuck. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and break off of this. I'm gonna start doing some PvP, and there's my tent. Believe it or not, I actually got it. Yeah. Miracle of miracles, I have it. So. What else? Okay, D-Lo, it can't be copyrighted. Purple.
Thank you.
search. Hard to come by otherwise. What is that? Sense. Yes, it is. Yeah, it's copyrighted. Something like Galileo Dreams or something like that. Okay. What'd I do? Misread that? Yeah, I misread that. Let's try that again.
Whoop. Shouldn't have done that. Oh yeah, no kidding. Not much. So I'm gonna go ahead and break off and do a little bit of PvP. Yeah, because I'm probably gonna be shutting down fairly soon. Rune gauge? Probably not. Well, how about that? I actually do. White Helm. And then Machinist, I believe, is from Edana. Yep. That didn't last long. Yeah. Ah, should have brought out the shit birds. Whoops. Using the wrong team for this. Three matches. Three matches. I'll say, yeah, you're frozen. PvP had a filter. It's probably all the metal was deal. Not to a bad start. In the back. And once again, starting with shit. Can't cleanse, so I don't have very high hopes for this. Especially with this team here that has a propensity for giving away free matches. Here we go. No way to cleanse. I fucked it up again.
Reborn! What the fuck?
So. Oh, Necromancer. I probably did at some point in the way back when. I don't think it turned out that well, though. Get my surge. Probably gonna be my last battle right here. Not a really good way to start. Cool. That helped.
on this one again. I ain't gonna worry about it right now. I'm gonna be shutting down pretty soon here. But anyway, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. And then need to get going on my blog post as well. Gotta get that all typed up. Alright, but hey, not a problem, man. Not a problem. But otherwise, yeah, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. Appreciate that. And tomorrow, so like I said before, I gotta work tonight and tomorrow, so meaning tomorrow and Saturday, I'm usually pretty well beat up and tore up from a night at work. So don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream. It's gotten to where I am actually trying to, but afterwards I end up regretting it. But once again, don't be surprised if I decide to just say, ah, fuck it. So, and then not stream at all. But if I do, my usual time is going to be 2:30 p.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. Until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.